From the 3D tab, select Set Materials, select a rectangle, and for the material top, enter 0, and for the material bottom, enter minus 18. Material top defines the upper level of the stock, material bottom defines the lower level of the stock. It should be remembered that the top of the material must be above the bottom of the material. In the material type section, we specify the type of material. Main, this is the main part of the material. Let's assume that the most important in our product. Additional, this is an additional material that we use in our machining, and this is a separate part. It is not combined with the main material. Sometimes it is necessary to machine several parts or several operations, requiring a change of fixture. For example, after the first operation, we transfer the part to the second socket to perform the second operation. Everything in one project. In AlphaCam, we can only set one material as main, but we can add several additional materials. And none, by selecting this option, you can undo the material setting process. We will then recover the geometry that we use as the material. Of course, we must have material first. In the Select Texture section, we can specify the texture that the material will take during the simulation, and the Set as Default option will set the currently selected texture as the default texture. Click OK and right click to cancel the Set Materials command. And we have already set the material, and we can go to the solid simulation mode.